not much more I can do for you.
I'm
sorry.
Last time this happened with my cousin, I mean, said that in a few days he was coughing up blood, so I'm just worried this might be some sort of internal bleeding.
Internal bleeding? Why would it be internal bleeding? I believe you told me you haven't left your house all week.
Well, I mean, it could be something else. It could be like a parasite or an infection or something. I just feel like it should be checked out.
Okay, look. We can't keep testing you just because you had some phantom pain in your side.
I understand that.
It's a waste of our time and resources. Have you ever thought this is all in your head? Nick! Terry! Can you run a few rudimentary tests on this girl?
She'll be back in a couple of weeks anyway.
Well, I know, but keep her quiet in the meantime.
Hey, Mrs. Miller. We just need a stool sample.
Why do you need a stool sample if you think I'm just a nut?
Cause the answer's not in your head, my dear. It's in your butt. You see, everything comes down to poop. Whether it's a tumor or a case of the flu, we can figure out what's wrong with you. Looking at your poop.
Do you have a hemorrhoid? Or is it rectal cancer? When you flush your dookie down, you flush away the answer.
It doesn't really matter if it's hot or if it's loose. We'll figure out what's ailing you as long as it's a deuce. Yes! Everything comes down to
everything comes down to
that's a little bit fat, yes, the nervous system too. All across the nation, trust and defecation, everything comes down to poop.
Thank you.